visits her cousin Elizabeth. The angel Gabriel appears to Joseph. Mary and Joseph travel to Bethlehem. All the inns are full. The most awaited birth of Jesus Christ. The shepherds. The three kings. The three kings, Balthazar. Oh, that's the Melchior and Caspar. And the Holy Family escapes to Egypt, to Jesus of Nazareth.